Fantastic. Now let's do the same for the next letter. The letter H. The letter H has both the standing line and the sleeping line. Let us take our finger and draw the letter in the air. These are the friends of letter H. House.
The house is very big.
Hat.
The hat is brown in color.